AirGuard notifies you when any trackers that are using Apple's Find My are following you. AirTags will be found using Bluetooth scanning. To monitor if any devices are following you, the app scans even when it is in the background. The scanning needs several permissions, but don't worry about your privacy. None of your private data will be shared. At first, you should allow access to the location. This is needed for Bluetooth scanning. If you want to see all locations at which a tracking device might have followed you, you can allow access to the location in the background. Disabling the battery optimization will result in a more performant scanning. But you have to know that this will also lead to an impact on your battery performance. At last, we invite you to participate in our study. Our study is a scientific research which does not result in publishing any private data. We try to identify how many people are actually stalked by using AirTags or other trackers. Now the app is set up and can be used. On the new dashboard, you can see your risk status at a glance. The risk card is green when no trackers have been found in the last 14 days. It turns orange when one tracker has been found that only followed you for one day. Since these instances can be triggered by a person sitting next to you in a train, we do not count this as a high risk. Whenever a tracker has followed you for multiple days or multiple trackers have been found, the card turns red. Further down, several helpful cards show you how the app works and what you do when you received a notification. When you tap on the risk card, you will see a more detailed evaluation. You can see the last dates when the trackers have been detected and the number of locations that have been tracked and the number of trackers that have been discovered. When you tap on the trackers card, you will see all relevant trackers, and by tapping on the tracker, a detailed map with all locations and the path which it followed will be presented. In this video, it has been grayed out for privacy reasons. In the location overview, you see all locations at which one of the malicious trackers has been seen. If you want to find potential trackers, you can use a manual scan for this. This scan will scan for all AirTags and other tracking devices in your vicinity. And if one can be found that can play a sound like an AirTag, you can tap the row to play it.